Puck lifted high to the air by Quinn. Mark Howe has to hurry. 10 seconds to go. Lemieux steals, moves toward the empty net. He scores! Number 14 for Mario Lemieux. And it seals up a hard-fought Pittsburgh victory here tonight with 5 seconds to go. He shook free and stashed it into the empty net. Did the Flyers ever throw everything at the opposite end at Steve Gannett? But here's the one that cinches it for the Penguins, and they'll move into a first-place tie in the Patrick division with the Flyers, both teams with identical 4-1 records. Final seconds tick off. This one is over. And so the confidence builder got quite a scare from the Flyers here in the third period. Penguins learned from that, but get the victory. Final score in the game, 4-2, Pittsburgh. Our Bud Light player of the game, guess who? With 4 points on the night. 3 goals and an assist, Mario Lemieux. Final score in the game, the Penguins 4, the Flyers 2. Stay tuned for the postgame show coming up next.